worse by calling out the champion. They were going to go at it, but then Webb sent a darker message. Then the ring was on fire. And enough to show no fear as she looked around her.
And it looks to
but can you imagine what it's going to be like when those two collide in the title for title match? Oh, right hand from the Black Cat.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up, only one competitor.
Right now, the Rosemary did manage this matchup, and she's getting it tonight. The Black Cat and Rosemary going at it before their Tornado Tag Team Tables elimination match coming up.
It's come down
right
to
now,
a
though,
of a trick.
Rosemary right now on the ropes. Right now, though, this is a huge vendetta. After what happened, what the Black Cat did, and now that Rosemary's trying to give it her all, here she's right got. Now. And Black Cat from behind into a takedown. Oh my God! Sending her gut first right off the ropes into that right hand by the Black Cat. And whoa, a right hand and a running neckbreaker by the Black Cat. The Black Cat, one of members of the Rough Riders tonight.
Do it.
And Black Cat is stunned. She can't believe that this psychotic Rosemary, they're still standing.
Irish whip.
Oh my God. And Rosemary saving herself. I think I knew better. Black Cat was going to go for the end of nine lives. But Rosemary countering it, returning the favor, but Black Cat saw that one coming. Black Cat with a front suplex slam. And Black Cat is fired up here. Here's the cover. Is this it? There's one and a kick out at one by Rosemary.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in this.
Rosemary being brought back up by the Black Cat. Kick to the gut.
Domination here.
And now Black Cat launching Rosemary to the corner. She turns her around. Uh-oh. Knife edge chop, a right hand. Another knife edge chop. Right hands. Knife edge chops off the corner. What a move by the Black Cat. We've never seen that before until tonight. Here's the cover. Shoulders are down. Is this it? Two. No. And Rosemary again kicks out. And Black Cat cannot believe it that Rosemary is giving it her all with everything she's got in this matchup. And there's the big move again. But Black Cat, the first one back on her feet. Uh-oh, Black Cat, with a submission hold locked in. But Rosemary escapes it.
She's able to break out of it.
Nearly trying to break her arm there. And Rosemary with a slam, once again, on the Black Cat.
Knocked into the middle of next week.
I gotta say, Black Cat may be knocked out.
She goes.
She may have been all the way to China after that. Here's the cover, two. And Black Cat kicked out. And Rosemary cannot believe this.
She wants to finish this.
She wants to finish the job and get it done. Black Cat back on her feet. Rosemary in position. She's got her on her shoulders. Are we going to see it a second time? There it is. The big move. Is this it right here? One, two. No. And the Black Cat got the shoulder up. Oh, she got her by her hair.
Time
for a reverse version of the STF. My God, it's locked in the middle of the ring. And Black Cat escaping it.
Look at that, she escapes.
My God. And there's that big move again by the Black Cat. Is this it right here for Rosemary? Shoulders are down, is this it? Two, three, and the Black Cat picks up the win. Black Cat victorious. Taking out Rosemary. But this rivalry between these two teams are far from over.
There's that look
at the slam. This is what happened. Rosemary with those slams on the Black Cat. And there's her big finishing move, taking out the Black Cat. And then taking her down by her foot. My God. That Andre takedown on the Black Cat did the damage. But let's take it out, ring announcement introductions. Here's your winner, the Black Cat. Well, the Black Cat eliminates Rosemary. If her team eliminates Rosemary and Eva Leigh, we can see the champions retain. But can Rosemary get it done this Friday along Eva Leigh? We'll find out for sure this Friday, because right now, though, folks, coming up next, Lex Luger in one-on-one action against Goldust before his match this Friday with Tommy Dreamer. That's going to be big, I'll tell you. The matchup is coming to you.